Excuse me, sir. Can I get some tiny hoos? Thank you.
Una copita de ron. Por culpa de la calle, el dinero y el alcohol. Me volví mujeriego, perdóname, señor. Ay, 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 soy un mujeriego. Ay, 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 yo nunca lo niego. Cuando me roba una, soy hasta luego. Ay, 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 me grita el mujeriego. Todas las veo buenas, si bebo ron, la blanquita y la morena. Si bebo ron, la gordita, cara tierna. Si bebo ron, la flaquita, cara de Barbie, bailando en el balcón. Culpa de la calle, el dinero y el alcohol. Me volví mujeriego, perdóname, señor.
Ay, 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 soy un mujeriego. Ay, 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 yo nunca lo niego. Cuando me roba una, soy hasta luego. Ay, 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 me grita el mujeriego.
Yo la saco a bailar aunque sea mayor que yo. Me la robé en la cuadra y su novio no me vio. Le doy este peluche de traído de niño.
Because I love you.
Then stop loving me.
I can't.
Well, that's the problem. We don't work.
I know.
Anything. We agree.
When you want somebody gone and you don't want to wait too long, call the immediate murder professionals. And grenade or cyanide will make it look like suicide. The immediate murder professionals. We do our job so well because we come straight up from hell. We'll kill your husband or your wife. We'll even let you keep the knife for the immediate murder profession. Kids die for free.
Entertainment, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Hell's latest arrival, the equal opportunity killer, Alistair.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me. The things I did up there were high school, but now I'm going for my degree. Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain. And maybe I enjoy it just a little bit, but that makes me insane. Haven't been the same since I expired. Doesn't mean that I plan to retire. And now I have the power to bathe all of you in entertaining fire.
Just stop doing that.
I don't see what the issue is. Is there something you don't want me seeing?
No.
You a baby wiener haver?
Sir, what you say and how you act is totally inappropriate!
Calm down, Mox. You're gonna have another panic.
So you grab the girls and you grab a couple more. And they all can meet me in the middle of a cross. And the air is thick, it's smelling right. So the glass of
the more you drink, the prettier we look. Is this your boyfriend, honey? Not anymore. Tipping is compulsory. If you don't know what compulsory means, I'll spell it out for you. Tip these men. It takes a lot of money to look this cheap, darling. Be kind to your entertainers. If you see a flaw, squint. If you see a bulge, don't be mad. Some of the most beautiful women in the world have gigantic penises. If you see something you don't like, something unseemly or offensive, something vile or disgusting, we'll be happy to take your complaints after the show. At the corner of Fuck You and GoFuckYourselfAvenue.com. I'll see you there. Bring a sweater.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Some time now, but I do need it back to fulfill my duties. I was thinking, what if we worked out some kind of exchange? Favors for favors.
Doesn't that sound enticing?
We gotta stop using your fancy-ass rich people talk, okay? I'm trying to concentrate on not getting fucked in my A!
Then let me keep it simple.
Once a month, on the full moon, you return the book to me, followed by a night of passionate fornication. And you get to keep it all the rest of the time, hmm? Sound fair, my little imp?
Fine, whatever!
Oh, Blitz!
Does anybody love you?
No, but I'm really good with guns now. Dance, bitch!
If you're having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I've got 99 problems. But a bitch?
Ain't one.
Me and my money attached emotionally. I get a clutch and if you can...
Bring it around now. Ladies!
¿Acaso alguien te amó?
No, pero sé usar armas ahora. ¡Baila, perra!
Hey, thanks for the backup, Angie.
You kidding? This is the best action I've seen in ages.
Where you been anyway? I thought you up and died or some shit.
Oh, I wish. I've been staying at this crappy hotel on the other side of town. Some broads are letting me stay rent-free if I play nice.
Just to be clear, we're
friends.
But if I do, then I might miss you, babe. It's complicated and stupid, but my ass squeezed by sexy Cupid. Guess he wants to play, wants to play. I love game, I love game.
No puedo, soy un tonto.
Oh, no lo es.
¿Cómo lo sabes?
Porque mi madre me enseñó a no besar a los tontos.
Gosh.
Ahora tras ellos, tigre.
Wow.
Sorry, I fucked your husband.
What the fuck was that, Starless?
That was the sound of a fucking divorce!
Back, I'll wash your mouth out with this wet ass. Look at me, worship me on your knees. Can't you see my panties are filled with big dick energy? I make money and I get dick too. Your husband's dick was the last I screwed. We fucked for 1 minute, but he came for five. Paramedics asked if he's dead or alive.
What?
Why, hello, my big dicked Blitzy.
What?
The
fuck?
Dad!
Language, everyone. I have a special request.
Ah, look, I just...
Let's go. Open your zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever.
Cow, you suck for life, do ya?
Listen up, you unoriginal pink cum duck. You have 3 goddamn seconds to get your tits out of my parking spot.
Oh, shit. Verosica.
Blitzo.
I should have known you'd be here. I can smell fish for miles, which is odd because I believe the nearest ocean is... 3 rings down!
And I should have known you'd be here when I heard the Amber Alerts.
Oh, yeah? I'm surprised they let your fat ass out of rehab. I can see you're still a drunken whore, clutching onto that Bielsa juice bottle like it's the last cock in hell.
They let me out because I'm still famous, and rehab is for sad loser wash-ups. So your sister says hi.
Somebody gone and you don't want to wait too long. Call the immediate murder professionals. Hand grenade or cyanide will make it look like suicide. The immediate murder professionals. We do our job so well because we come straight up from hell. We'll kill your husband or your wife. We'll even let you keep the knife. We're the immediate murder professionals.
Pussy.
just touch me till I can get my satisfaction.
It is a virgin, boy, don't get nervous.
Hi.
I'm here to serve you customer service.
Right.
I say dick by giving it CPR.
I say dick by giving it CPR.
Entertainment, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Hell's latest arrival, the equal opportunity killer, Alistair.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand.
What do they think? Pump it louder, come on. Don't stop and keep me going. Do it, let's get it on, move it.
Come on, baby, we do it.
Here's what we're gonna do, sweetheart. And it's very simple. You're gonna get on your knees and taste me. You have no idea how fucking excited I am to paint your little fucking face.
Love is like a drug. I was trying to hit it and quit it, but little mama so dope I messed around and got.